My name is David. I work at Bruno's Bar and Grill in Scotts Valley, and today we're making the Bruno's Michelada. First, we're going to start out with the bucket glass, or the goblet glass, however it's called. We're going to rim it with some chamoy and tahini. Add a little bit of ice. Worcestershire. Is it Worcestershire or Worcestershire? I don't know. Then a half squeeze lime. And then our special Michelada mix. Beer without spilling it everywhere. Awesome. Gently put on the glass. Add the shrimp. Limes. Some cucumber in here. Everything good that's pickled. Pineapple. Slippery pineapple. Alrighty. Cool. And then hot sauce. And finally the salsa. Here we are. Oh.